God, I really do live in the best building. This is phenomenal. Right here, guys. Just snuck up to my roof. I'm actually was about to head out the door and go do a location recce for an upcoming shoot, but check the weather as you do, and seen that there's a storm about to pass through in New York, so thought I'd detour to the roof before I go to this location, which is only like a 10-minute bike ride away. But once I got to the roof, I was like, fuck, I'm gonna have to take a photo or two. Look at that. Wow. Amazing. Incredible. God, I really do live in the best building. This is phenomenal. The wind. Right on the old reflection there. Woo! Just picked up all of a sudden. Just get a wide shot, 50. Oh, I have no idea if you can hear me. And grab my rain jacket. I still think it might be worth heading to that location. I mean, I'm probably gonna get rained on, but I mean, it's worth it, right? Hands. Just check my histogram. We're a bit over in the whites there, but I have done a darker shot as well, so I might just leave it where it is. myself. Which, generally there's trains coming through every few minutes, so I'm sure it won't take long. Here comes the rain. It's raining on me and I'm actually really cold, but I know it's only going to be a few minutes before the train comes, so I may as well wait. Oh, so we literally had snow in New York yesterday. It is May, and have snow in May is so unusual. Not that I've been here long, but it really surprised me, along with a lot of other people. So another roof at the moment, but yet, like maybe 4 days ago, I was literally in a bikini on my roof sunbathing. Alright, let's call it. Let's cap out for another spot.